Bon voilà, Amnesty, sauvez des vies.
This was the day.